I'm on my own against the rocks. Welcome, Bianca Belair!
After nearly 2 months on the shelf, courtesy of Damage Control, the EST is back on Friday Night SmackDown.
And looking better than ever. It is great to have the EST back. And maybe with a little revenge on her mind. As you say, Corey, Damage Control trying to end her career a couple of months ago.
There's no maybe about it. And speaking of Damage Control, the Dangerous Trio looks on.
Bianca, speaking to you, the WWE Universe, next.